Hey everybody, so we are at Disney Springs. We just got to Orlando like about 2 hours ago, and we are at Disney Springs right now. I just said that, but we're gonna try to eat at the House of Blues, and tomorrow starts our like Disney Parks adventure. So I think first we're going to Animal Kingdom, we decided. So that will probably be our first trip tomorrow. Right now we are at Disney Springs, so I'll film a little bit here. Good morning, live updates. We are at breakfast right now in our hotel, and it's like, what is it, like 9 o'clock?
Wait, let me look.
9 o'clock. Yeah, it's 9 o'clock, so the park just opened. We are going to Animal Kingdom today, and yeah, I just wanted to give you an update.
I'm really Disney.
We're all really Disney. Alright, so yeah, I'll film more when we get to the park, but peace out. Day one at Disney complete!
Woo! I already have a sunburn!
It is April 6th and it's our second day at Disney. We are at Hollywood Studios today. We are standing outside of it right now to get our picture taken in front of like the Fantasia Mickey garden sculpture thing. And so yeah, I'll be filming the day. Okay. Thank you.
1939, the Hollywood Tower Hotel was a star, a beacon for the show business elite. Until five people stepped through the door of an elevator and into a nightmare. Now that door has opened once again. For you.
Studios and the end of this live update. The next one will be posted on Saturday. So yeah. So this was two parks, the first 2 days at Disney, and it was a blast. Carol, what do you rate your Disney experience so far?
A million.
So yeah, it's been awesome.
Out of 10, it's a million.
This is the end of this vlog. I hope you enjoyed.
That's the vlog.